Taino Hanko Ni is a basic movement used when Uke grabs the top hand and pushes. Taino Hanko Ni teaches a strong turning forward motion from Kamae. Although the pivoting motion can be at any angle, the pivot for Taino Hanko Ni is at 95 degrees, which is the smallest movement required to break Uke's balance. This movement is used for practicing a strong body position when turning. The front foot turns slightly and the back leg pivots 95 degrees in a large arc. The back foot slides along the mat with the back leg strong, ensuring that the hips stay square and do not overturn. To return to Kamae, the back leg moves along the same line as the pivoting movement. The hands move in a circular motion, finishing in front of the body in line with the hips. Both hands should be palm up, with the top hand at the chest level and the bottom hand at the stomach. Even though this is a pivoting motion, the front knee must have a feeling of moving forward. To perform Taino Hanko Ni with a partner, the person performing the movement faces his partner in Hidari Gakuhami Kamae. Uke grabs Shite's left hand and pushes. Shite moves with Uke's push and performs a pivoting motion. Uke must keep contact with Shite's hand, and Uke must keep his elbow and shoulder relaxed. Uke moves diagonally forward as Shite pivots. To return to the starting position, Shite and Uke must move in unison. This movement becomes a technique as shown.